KXII TV Channel 12, the one to watch.